Welcome back, everybody. Bakuzilla here, and today we are back for another Bakugan unboxing and review. And in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at Aurelus Aotra Core. So, I'm not sure if that's actually how you pronounce it. Anyway, picture there. You got the Geogon. You got the guy in the box. You got the Bakugan. You got what you get in the box. Yeah. Get the some more cool stuff. Anything else? No? Well, that's it. That's him. I'll be back when I have him out of the box.
Hey guys, before I start the video, I just want to say that only a small percentage of viewers are actually subscribed. So if you do end up enjoying the video, make sure to subscribe. It's free and you could always change your mind. Anyways, enjoy the video.
So here we have everything out of the box. First, taking a look at the cores. We have a magic shield and a helix for the magic shield, the best core in the game. We have a plus 650B. Again, this is the best core or a Baku core in the Baku core in the game. Love this one. Then we have the helix. We have plus 300B, plus 3 attack. So this is the best helix core that you will get without reducing any. I'm pretty sure that's at least best helix core you get without actually reducing any of your B power or attack. Take a look at the cards. Here we have the gate card. So 600 for Pyrus, 100 for Aquas and Ventus, 200 for Aurelus, and 300 for Chaos and Darkus. Here we have, I forgot your name. We have him looking detailed. So he's there. For the character card, here we have Aotra. That's what I still don't know how to pronounce it. We have a magic shield helix, 700 B3 attack, so not too shabby. Still kind of lackluster, but you know, still good. Would have loved something down here though, some extra stuff to make him better. Character art looks pretty good, just that menacing JoJo walk, loving that. Here we have the actual Bakugan. His ball form, very majestic. I must say, this is a very majestic ball form. Loving the detail, all the paint applications, the little runes on him. Super, super, just majestic. Now opening it up. Oh, we have some black here actually, or gray. What is this? I guess both, whichever one you want. This actually I really like. I wasn't too big a fan at first, but you know, he's actually looking pretty cool. He has some little jet engines. What does he have back here? Something. His head sculpt is really cool. He reminds me a lot of classic Bakugan. There's these three of them that came out like recently. You got Ninja Tun, this guy, and another dude. I don't know what his name is, but they're basically the same principle of Bakugan, just like this. And they like just really classic looking Bakugan. And this guy, I think I like the most out of all of them. I'm kind of forgetting, blanking on what the other ones look like, but this guy, he's pretty cool. How do we close them actually? Let's do this on camera for the first time in a while. Oh, that's actually really simple. You just push. Well, there I go. I messed it up. There you go. Hold on. You gotta push down the things and then boop. There I go. Might be even more simple than Ultra Fangazor. Holy crap. Okay. Anyways, I think you guys know what time it is. So let's get going on to that. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.